Yo, what's good, everybody? So today I'm gonna be showing you guys a really good build for Time Gate. Really, all this build is just Chaos. I recommend getting Chaos or any Sero main, so like Astra. So the build I'm running right now, just 330 in spirit, 160 vitality. My items aren't anything crazy, just 29 extra spirit, but I do have 0.45 extra Ryotsu regen and 0.2 extra health regen, so that's really nice. So I'm gonna be showing you guys gameplay of how I use this build and how I got two time remnants in one time gate for this. So, hope you guys enjoy. This guy's gonna die. Where's my move now? Bro. Go. Jeez. Dude, I hate going against clones so much. Damn, that's it? Just like that? Come on, give me a time run for that. Guys, I got a strong foe. It's game time. dead. Let me grip this guy. Where are you? Oh, you're dead. Damn. My fault, teammate. Y'all are doing no damage to me, bro. Alright, let me pop. Bro. Dude, this is gonna kill everybody. Bro. Yo, this guy right here is so annoying, bro. You're dead. I hope that was your team. Hell yeah. What the? I can't use my move with this money. Yo, these guys are on me. My team is like nowhere to be seen as well. Oh my god. Let me move my mic closer while we're at this. Bro, like you're dead. Bro, who just block broke me? Oh, he's eating. No. Oh, I thought my internet was gone. Bye bye. How are we not dead? Hey guys. Oh. Sorry guys. Y'all got it, right? I feel like I'm, hold on. There we go. Damn, and I got nothing.